रुद्र सिंह टू, सुनो एक बार ध्यान से पहले आप। रुद्र सिंह टू आफ्टर द मैरिज, आफ्टर 5 years ऑफ द मैरिज ही पास्ड अवे। एज ही पास्ड अवे, सो दिस कपल, ओके, रुद्र सिंह टू एंड प्रभावती गुप्ता हैड अ सन, ओके, माइनर सन, हु केम टू द थ्रोन। केम टू द थ्रोन मीन्स व्हाट इन सिंबॉलिक वे, ही कुड नॉट बी अ रूलर बट ही वॉज जस्ट अ 2-year-old बॉय। सो ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ दिस बॉय एक्चुअली हिज मदर वॉज वर्चुअली कंट्रोलिंग द किंगडम and she was Prahati Gupta. So in a way you can say Guptas got some kind of indirect influence and say in the Vakata, because Prahati Gupta would be definitely acting at the behest of her father. So Guptas got an indirect control or influence in the Vakata. They are not annexing it, just I'm saying having a much more say in the Vakata. So their power is continuously increasing, strengthening. So Chandragupta too did what? He defeated the contemporary Shakas. Okay. He defeated the contemporary Shakas, and after defeating Chandragupta too, after defeating the Shakas, he assumed a title. He took a title, and that title is class. Vikramaditya. Can you tell me why? Why is taking the title Vikramaditya? अभी तक एनसीएम में क्या पढ़ा है आपने भीमन? ये तो सीरियस यार, अभी मूड मत ऑफ करो प्लीज यार, सीरियस मत रहो कम से कम। पढ़ते तो वैसे भी नहीं, फिर सीरियस होकर क्यों दिखावा कर रहे हो? आपका दिमाग नहीं चल रहा शायद, सर ने बताया होगा आपको। लॉन्ग टाइम बैक, खुद से तो पढ़ना है नहीं कुछ। लॉन्ग टाइम बैक 2076 इयर्स अर्लियर फ्रॉम दिस ईयर और 57 इयर्स अर्लियर बिफोर द बर्थ ऑफ क्राइस्ट देयर वाज अ इंडिजिनस रूलर इन उज्जैन, हिज नेम वाज विक्रमादित्य। ठीक है, हिज नेम वाज विक्रमादित्य। सो विक्रमादित्य रूलिंग इन 57 BC इन उज्जैन डिफीटेड द कंटेम्पररी शकास, and Shakas are considered to be of foreign origin. Vikramaditya was an indigenous ruler. So the success of Vikramaditya over the contemporary Shakas in 57 BC or aaj se maan lo 2076 years earlier, that made Vikramaditya so famous, so legendary figure in Indian history, that later rulers, 14 Indian rulers, started assuming the title Vikramaditya. And Chandragupta too was also one such ruler who is taking the title Vikramaditya. Essentially Vikramaditya was a name, but it emerged as a title. Aisa main aapko. So therefore Chandragupta Vikramaditya. And he made Ujjain as his second capital, because he now got hold of the Malwa region, so he made Ujjain as his second capital. And in the inscriptions, Chandragupta too had also been referred as Shakari. Shakari means, okay, destroyer of Shaka. And that is what he has been referred in the inscription. Concentrate kar rahe hain, samjha rahe ho? And the most important inscription of his time period has been found from Delhi se ho? Bole Kutub Minar gaye ho? So those who are not from Delhi and even been to Kutub Minar, it is iron pillar inscription at Mehroli. Dekha aapne? You can't ignore that inscription. Okay. If you go to Kutub Minar, you'll find an iron pillar. Okay. In the complex of Kutub Minar, that iron pillar inscription dates back to Chandragupta. Okay. And it has been more than 800 years ago story, but the iron had not rusted, exposed to such harsh climatic condition also. ठीक है, सो दैट इज व्हाट द गुप्ता द चंद्रगुप्त टूज इंस्क्रिप्शन एंड पीपल इन इंडिया हैड अटेम्प्टेड टू इनसर्कल आयरन पिलर लाइक दिस। ओके, इफ यू डू दिस, इफ यू अचीव दिस थिंग, योर विश विल बी फुलफिल्ड। कुतुब मीनार गए आप? अगर आप जाना अगली बार, देखना एक आयरन पिलर होगा, ठीक है। एंड दिस द मिथ इन इंडिया इज दैट इफ यू कैन इनसर्कल, इफ यू कैन ओके इनसर्कल अराउंड इट, ओके, your wish will be fulfilled. So several people had desperately tried to achieve this thing. So later, archaeological survey of India had created some fencing there. जैसा ना कि फेंसिंग मतलब पिलर को ही किसी कुछ नुकसान पहुंचा दे। मूवी में भी देखा है, चीनी कम किसी ने देखी है? एक मूवी है चीनी कम, अमिताभ बच्चन की, मैम शायद देखी है, देखी है ना? उस मूवी में भी दैट गर्ल फेल वाज डायग्नोस्ड ऑफ कैंसर, आई होप सो। सो अमिताभ बच्चन वाज प्रेइंग गो बाय गोइंग देयर एंड अटेम्प्टिंग टू इनसर्कल। तुम्हारा तो मेमोरी इतना कमजोर है, गीगाबाइट बढ़ाओ स्टोरेज कैपेसिटी। आफ्टर चंद्रगुप्त, सॉरी वन मोर थिंग लास्ट, in his period a chinese traveler visited india। ek bar naam likhunga, hamesha yaad rakhna hai spelling, faya। okay, and he came in the period 399 to 414 christian era। so faya had written elaborately about the society, economy and culture of the contemporary time, but he did not mention the name of the ruler। he had not mentioned the name of the ruler, that who was ruling over patliputra। theek hai। After him is Kumargupta. Next ruler is Kumargupta. And regarding Kumargupta, there are only three things which are important. First one class is that he built the famous Nalanda University, which was a famous center for Mahayan Buddhism. And maximum number of inscriptions belong to Kumargupta time. And the third thing that from foreign areas, northwest side, this tribe started invading India. Huna or Hunas, okay, plural. So they started invading India. Their attack was successfully repulsed by the son of Kumargupta, Skandagupta. But their repeated attempts, okay, had considerably weakened the Guptas, and later will be the reason for the downfall. And the next ruler after Kumargupta is his own son, Skandagupta. And regarding Skandagupta, one of the most famous inscriptions has been found from Bhitari. Anyone who knows about this Bhitari? It's in Gajipur district, UP, Bhitari. That inscription which has been found from Bhitari. And regarding Skandagupta class, one more thing which is important regarding Skandagupta, that he repaired Sudarshan Lake, a lake which had been built in Kathiawad region. And therefore, Junagadh rock inscription mentioned about Skandagupta. Okay. And Junagadh rock inscription is such a unique inscription, okay, stone inscription, that it mentions four rulers of India. Ek patthar pe char rulers ke naam likhe hain. That has been found from Junagadh. On a single stone, you will find mention of four rulers' names are being mentioned. That is called a Junagadh inscription, because all these four rulers were one way or the other way had been associated with Sudarshan Lake. For example, the first one to order for the construction of Sudarshan Lake was Chandragupta Maurya. The second man who ruler who repaired was Ashok. The third was Rudradaman, who also repaired. And the fourth is Skandagupta. ठीक है? आपकी ancient तो modern से भी कमजोर लग रही है। कोई reaction, कोई वो नहीं। Brown jacket आ रहा है समझ आ रही? Sure. चलो ठीक। तो we'll start again from Chandragupta to थोड़े speedily लिख लो। या लिखने की जरूरत नहीं है। Can I skip? अच्छा, दो मिनट हम जल्दी कर देते बात की, ठीक है? एक बार फिर से चंद्रगुप्त टू, थोड़ा फास्ट लिखना क्लास है। चंद्रगुप्त टू 380 to 412। अभी राइट इन बुलेट पॉइंट, नॉट प्रॉपर सेंटेंस, समथिंग लाइक, ठीक है? तो बुलेट पॉइंट लिखते हैं। ही मैरिड हिज डॉटर प्रभावति गुप्ता विद वकाटक प्रिंस। Married his daughter Prahati Gupta with Vakatak Prince Rudrasen II. Rudrasen II. He defeated the contemporary Shakas. He defeated the contemporary Shakas, and assumed the title of Vikramaditya. Title of Vikrama Ditya. He also made Ujjain as his second capital. Class, please keep in mind, he is not shifting the capital. He is making Ujjain as his second capital. Ujjain as his second capital. In his inscriptions, he has been referred as Shakari. Shakari. That is destroyer of Shakas. भाई तुम्हारा भरोसा नहीं है, हम तुम पे ट्रस्ट नहीं करते हैं, ध्यान से लिखना, शिकारी मत लिखना, ठीक है? रिफर्ड एज शकारी, दैट इज डिस्ट्रॉयर ऑफ शकास. द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट इंस्क्रिप्शन ऑफ दिस रूलर is the iron pillar inscription at Mehrauli. Iron pillar inscription at Mehrauli. Mehrauli, Delhi mein. During his period, Fayyan visited India. He had written about contemporary society, economy and culture. But did not mention the name of the ruler. That's all. Kumargupt. Kumargupt class 414 to 454. तीन बुलेटिन के लिए, फर्स्ट बुलेट मैक्सिमम नंबर ऑफ इंस्क्रिप्शंस बिलोंग टू हिज पीरियड, नंबर टू ही बिल्ट फेमस नालंदा यूनिवर्सिटी इन बिहार, नालंदा इन बिहार. नंबर थ्री, ड्यूरिंग इस पीरियड हुनास स्टार्टेड इन्वेडिंग इंडिया. हुनास, अ ट्राइब फ्रॉम वेस्टर्न इंडिया, नॉर्थ वेस्ट इंडिया, स्टार्टेड इन्वेडिंग इंडिया. Their attack was repulsed but the repeated invasion by them considerably weakened weakened considerably weakened the Guptas. Weaken the Guptas. Next class, Skandagupta. Information regarding him comes from Bhitari inscription. First bullet, information regarding him comes from Bhitari inscription. B भीतरी BHITARI ब्रैकेट गाजीपुर डिस्ट्रिक्ट यूपी। भीतरी इंस्क्रिप्शन। नेक्स्ट नेक्स्ट इज व्हाट रिपेयर्ड एंड रिनोवेटेड सुदर्शन लेक। रिपेयर्ड एंड रिनोवेटेड सुदर्शन लेक एंड जूनागढ़ रॉक इंस्क्रिप्शन मेंशंस दिस। And Junagadh rock inscription mentioned this. So class, please do remember Junagadh rock inscription. Apart from Skandgupt, mentioned three other rulers' name: Chandragupt Maurya, Ashok, and Rudradaman. So total it will make four. Now class, administration of the Guptas. So class, Gupta rulers used to take pompous titles. Gupta rulers used to take pompous titles and like Param Bhat Tarak, Raja Dhiraj, Maharaja Dhiraj, aise bade bade titles dete the. And as far as Gupta rule is concerned, Gupta kingdom is concerned, Faya likha hai na, Faya 399 to 414, check kar lena please, very important thing. Chandragupta II ke time pe aaya tha. In case of modern India, you might have been knowing this thing. British firstly ruled from Calcutta, then to Delhi. So when British were ruling from Delhi, by the time when they are ruling from Delhi, and that too they shifted the capital in the year 1912. So by that time, British Empire had stretched up to Guwahati, to Lahore, okay, up to Gujarat, Odisha, and to Madras. So they did what? In between, it was not like that the British had a very continuous territory. In between, we can say what? There are patches of princely states also. But whatever the area they had been ruling, they had been under controlling, they started dividing for administrative conveniences into smaller divisions or units. And these units under the British time were called as? Louder. Provinces. Bolne mein kitna takleef hai aapko nahi? नहीं क्या बोलते थे प्रोविंस हेडेड बाय गवर्नर। इस बार पिच ज्यादा क्यों हुआ क्योंकि पहले केस में डर लगा था सही बोलूंगा कि नहीं बोलूंगा। अरे ब्रिटिश विल डिवाइड व्हाट देयर एरिया इनटू प्रोविंसेस। प्रोविंसेस हेडेड बाय गवर्नर। एवरी प्रोविंस विल हैव अ नंबर ऑफ डिस्ट्रिक्ट्स हेडेड बाय डिस्ट्रिक्ट कलेक्टर एंड देन एवरी डिस्ट्रिक्ट विल हैव सेवरल ब्लॉक्स इन द ब्रिटिश टाइम। सो गुप्ता इज ऑल्सो रूलिंग फ्रॉम रूलिंग सच अ वास्ट टेरिटरी दे विल ऑल्सो डिवाइड देयर किंगडम इनटू The next division will be what? Provinces. क्यों नहीं बोलते यार कुछ तुम्हें क्या प्रॉब्लम है क्या? ये समझ में नहीं आ रहा। मैंने अपना फीडबैक तो लिया ही नहीं। एनसीएनडी नहीं समझ आ रही। कुछ बोलो यार तो कोई। तो थोड़े तो एनर्जेटिक रहो। शायरी नहीं सुना रहे हैं। बंद है तीन क्लासेस के लिए ठीक है सिर्फ एनसीएन। उस टाइम में शायरी होती नहीं थी। ये तो शायरी मॉडर्न टाइम की चली है तो मॉडर्न में सुना दिया एनसीएन थोड़ी चलती है ठीक है। तो गुप्ता किंगडम आल्सो गॉट डिवाइडेड इनटू नंबर ऑफ प्रोविंसेस एंड प्रोविंसेस विल बी फर्दर डिवाइडेड इनटू डिस्ट्रिक्ट बट प्रोविंस एंड डिस्ट्रिक्ट बोथ आर इंग्लिश वर्ड एंड गुप्ता लाइक मी वर नॉट नोइंग इंग्लिश लैंग्वेज सो दे विल बी यूजिंग अदर टर्म्स एंड टर्मिनोलॉजीज ठीक है। सो यू सी किंगडम डिवाइडेड इनटू प्रोविंसेस बट दे यूज द वर्ड फॉर प्रोविंस भुक्ति ईच ऑफ द भुक्ति फर्दर गॉट डिवाइड इनटू स्मॉलर डिवीजन कॉल्ड एज डिस्ट्रिक्ट्स एंड डिस्ट्रिक्ट्स वेयर नोन एज विषय एंड देन ईच ऑफ द डिस्ट्रिक्ट विल बी हैविंग अ नंबर ऑफ विलेजेस। Now corresponding heads. So kingdom will be governed by king. Mukti will be governed by. This I am not expecting, obviously. Uparik. Vishya will be headed by. Vishyapati. Pati means swami, head. Boys, तुम परेशान हो, तुम्हारा भी है. राष्ट्रपति. Village by. Village पति नहीं, ग्रामिका. ठीक है. So kingdom by king. Bhukti headed by Uparik and Vishya headed by Vishyapati and villages are headed by Gramika. Two, three lines more. Fayan about pe nahi hai. Fayan says that the administration was benevolent. Benevolent. And the punishments were not severe. Not severe. The roads were safe for travelers. Safe for travelers. And it means that theft and robbery kind of incidences were less. Then class, after this administration, you write social life under the Guptas. Social life under the Guptas. The caste system became rigid. The caste system became rigid. The Brahmins occupied the topmost ladder. Occupied the topmost ladder in the society. They used to receive land grants. Which were mentioned on copper plates. Along with a royal seal. Which were mentioned on copper plates along with a royal seal. In today's time class, if you purchase a property, you have to get it registered and through a stamp duty. So in those times, whatever the land grant was issued to any Brahmin, okay, it was mentioned, it was written, this land belonged to this Brahmin, and a mark of royalty, that is royal seal, was being imprinted on that copper plate. Okay, so kagaj was not collected, but land grant is a very important thing. Okay, and in those time people had not, first of all, paper was not there. Pata hi hoga aapko, 13th century mein aaya, to copper plate pe mention hote the. Patthar pe nahi likh sakte, kaun patthar itna bada lekar aa gaya, ye dekho apna patthar. So that is the reason why copper plate. And land grants, which dynasty had started land grant class? Satvahans. Okay, started in the period of Satvahans. The more important thing about Satvahan and Guptas is what, in the Gupta period the frequency had increased. The land grants began to be issued more in number than in the Satvahan period. And these land grants class could be classified into three categories were there. So one category of land grant was being referred as Brahmadev. Brahmadev. Now see, the word itself is explaining Brahmadev. They used to give, and Brahmi here for Brahmins. So Brahmadev refers to what kind of land? A piece of land being given to Brahmin. Land grants are of three types. One is Brahmadev. The second category refers to Agraha. How it is different from Brahmadev? An entire village or a group of villages, an entire village or a group of villages being given to Brahmins. समझ आ रहा है? इधर आप दे दिए, सपोज फॉर एग्जांपल 1 acre ऑफ लैंड, हियर इट टू यू आर द रूलर बीइंग असाइनिंग टू 1 entire विलेज और इवन 5-6 विलेजेस टू एनी ब्राह्मण. सो दैट विलेज विल बी कॉल्ड एज व्हाट? अग्रहा विलेजेस. एंड द थर्ड कैटेगरी क्लास इज देवदान, लैंड बीइंग असाइन टू टेम्पल्स, लैंड बीइंग असाइन टू टेम्पल्स इज देवदान. And now see, the more important thing about the Gupta's land grant is what? Earlier land grants up to Gupta time, na, whosoever had donated land from Satavahan to Gupta's in between, land grant was essentially restricted to Brahmins. Now under the Gupta period, the most important thing about the land grant is that land grant began to be assigned to administrative officials. In lieu of their salary, anyone who is working under the Gupta, he will receive salary in kind or cash. So if he is not being given cash salary, he was donated or he was given, say, 2 villages, 3 villages, or 5 acre, 10 acre land, so that whatever the revenue will come from these villages will go to whom? To the person who had received. And anyone who has received the land grant would be simply called as what? Beneficiary. So the beneficiary will receive the revenue of that particular village. Even ऐसा तो नहीं कि टीचर बदल गया तो आपको समझ में नहीं आ रहा है, क्योंकि आप बहुत शांत हो तो हमें टेंशन हो रही है. मॉडर्न में तो आप ज्यादा थोड़े पार्टिसिपेटिव थे, एंशियन में लग रहा है. ऐसा तो नहीं कोई सोचा होगा कि मतलब जैन सर आ रहे हैं, अनाउंसमेंट हुआ था ना? बिना नाचने के आगे तुम पता था हिस्ट्री होगी. तुम्हारे लिए रिचुअल है, कॉफी लेके आ जाना, किसी को पढ़ा दे. सो कह रहे लोग अरेंजमेंट नहीं हुआ था. नहीं हुआ था यार, क्लास टाइम टेबल लिखा हुआ ना, हम ऐसे थोड़ी कहीं चले आएंगे बिना बिना बुलाए. लगती है. So when land was given to either Brahmin or to administrative officials, class, all the rights were given to him over the land. All the rights means what? Basically, over the land there are 3 kinds of rights. So beneficiary would receive all the rights over the land. That is financial, administrative, एंड थर्ड वन जुडिशियल. फिनेंशियल एडमिनिस्ट्रेटिव जुडिशियल. फिनेंशियल मीन्स व्हाट? लैंड. व्हेन विल गो टू द बेनिफिशियरी. एडमिनिस्ट्रेटिव मीन्स ही विल बी मेंटेनिंग ऑर्डर, लॉ एंड ऑर्डर. एंड जुडिशियल मीन्स व्हाट? इफ एनी टू विलेजर्स और थ्री विलेजर्स स्टार्ट अ फाइटिंग on any particular issue, he will adjudicate, he will act like a judge also. So administrative, financial and judicial, all the three rights are assigned to the beneficiary. And issuing land grants to administrative officials in future give rise to a concept in ancient India that is called as feudalism. Issuing land to the administrative officials give rise to feudalism. Suppose there is a Gupta ruler. Okay, there is a Gupta ruler. Later Gupta. Later Gupta means what? After Skandagupta. If he had assigned to anyone X 10 villages, because he is doing some job at the Gupta or in the Gupta service. Okay. The ruler had assigned 10 villages. So all the right financial, administrative and judicial goes to X. Now what he would be thinking of in future? What he can maximum think of? That whenever a weak person will come to the throne at Pataliputra, he would like to make his 10 villages separate from the central authority. Sochega na insaan. And this tendency will increase once the central rulers is ruling at the capital. They started becoming weak. So we in post-Gupta period, means 600, 700 onwards in India, we see emergence of a number of kingdoms ruling over very small areas. Okay, a number of kingdoms started emerging. So the feudalism in ancient India is a result of the land being granted to administrative officials. ठीक है. सो नेक्स्ट पैराग्राफ क्लास. द पोजिशन ऑफ ह्यूमन. नेक्स्ट इन द सेम सोशल लाइफ में लिख रहा आप. यू आर राइटिंग द सोशल लाइफ. द पोजिशन ऑफ ह्यूमन इंप्रूव्ड इन द सेंस. इंप्रूव्ड इन द सेंस दैट दे वर अलाउड टू लिसन. See the board. They are allowed to listen epics and Puranas. Epics are what? Ramayana Mahabharata. And Purana are what? Puran. Matsya Puran, Vayu Puran, Bhagavat Puran, Vishnu Puran, 18 Puran. Unko sunne ka adhikar mil gaya. I am bilingual. They are allowed to listen epics as well as Puran. The Gupta period. The Gupta period also provides the first inscription based evidence of Sati. The Gupta period also provides the first inscription based evidence of Sati. Theek hai? Bracket 510 CE, comma, Aran, E-R-A-N, Aran, E-R-A-N, this is the place class, okay, you can write furthermore to understand. Aran is the place, 510 is the year dating the inscription, and this Aran place is in MP, located in Sagar district. Aran is a place in Sagar district of MP. ठीक है. सागर डिस्ट्रिक्ट से आशुतोष राणा बिलोंग करते हैं. सो दैट आप याद रख पाए. दोज हु एक्टेड मूवीज लाइक संघर्ष और हम टी शर्मा की दुल्हनिया, बादल, ठीक है, वो और आने वाली मूवी सोन चिड़ैया, ठीक है, मूवी नहीं देखोगे तो मेमोरी वीक हो जाती है। नेक्स्ट पैराग्राफ, द शूद्रास वर आल्सो अलाउड, द शूद्रास वर आल्सो अलाउड, टू लिसन एपिक्स एंड द पुराण, the other kind of inequalities, had increased. The position of untouchables, especially, see the word, chandals, was miserable. S is for plural, otherwise simply chandal, was miserable. You are writing for chandals online board. They were to live outside the city. And whenever they entered, they had to beat drum or sound clapper. To make the people known that yes, we are entering the city. Okay, swagat karo hamara. So chandals were treated as untouchable. So they wanted to alarm the other people that we are entering the city. So please keep a distance. So that also shows that untouchability was very much prevalent, practiced, and had been an accepted norm in the society. Okay, sure. Okay, it was an accepted norm. And as of now, today, it has become a derogatory word. So please don't say to anyone chandal. ऐसे नहीं कह सकते आप, it's a derogatory word. Except for mothers in Eastern UP and Bihar. The respected mothers still call their own children chandal whenever they are very angry. Whenever the kid is not listening to her directive. वो कूद रहा है सोफे पे इधर उधर, परेशान कर रहा मम्मी को, तो हमारे यहाँ पे अभी भी माँ जो भी है वो अपने बच्चों को चांडाल ही गुस्से में बुलाती, चांडाल सुन नहीं रहा है, ठीक है, जरा वो पकड़ती खींचते हुए, तो यहाँ से वर्ड ऑरिजिन हुआ है चांडाल, ठीक है। सोशल लाइफ में लिख रहा था आपने, ओके, इकोनॉमी, द गुप्ता देश गुप्ताज इशूड मैक्सिमम नंबर ऑफ गोल्ड कॉइन्स, एंड देयर कॉइन्स हैड बीन रिफर्ड इन देयर इंस्क्रिप्शंस एज dinars, D-I-N-A-R-S, goddess Lakshmi appears on Gupta coins, In Hindu mythology class, we believe that goddess Lakshmi is the wife of God Vishnu, and Vishnu was the god whom Guptas used to worship. So goddess Lakshmi is also considered as a goddess of wealth. So she has been depicted on the coins of the Guptas. Okay, and Gupta kingdom, Gupta ruler used to receive land revenue from the people, and these land revenue or taxes, you can say there are various terms and terminologies to refer these taxes. So you are going to write now in the same economy heading, taxes and their meaning. Left hand side you write taxes, right hand side meaning. What did they mean? जैसे आप बोलते हो ना आज भी तो टैक्स टैक्स एक तो नहीं है, इनकम टैक्स है जिससे आप एग्जम्प्टेड हो और ईगर हो कि कब हम सरकार को टैक्स दें, नहीं परेशान हो टैक्स नहीं दे पा रहे सरकार को, ठीक इसलिए तो नौकरी की तैयारी कर रहे हो।